We've been working on contact. It's not contact improvisation, it's others. They are kind of other ways of interacting between bodies, and quite often in several places at the same time. And, yeah, the force that has a lot to do with the force that the oppositions that we create between another body and your own body, between the floor, through the connection that goes through the body, through the touch, and through the body of the partner down back down to the floor, and then the directions that you can create, the conversation somehow, and the interdependence also for the balance. And for all of, or most of the things that we've been doing, you try and become one creature between two bodies or between several bodies, that you kind of communicate so well between the through the touch that you can maneuver and steer. You develop kind of a technique like you do for yourself with controlling your shifts of weight, controlling your movement. As you do it with your own body, you can create that between two bodies or several bodies.
What else should I say?
The thing is a little bit, it's very complex. And we've changed partners all the time, and there are lots of steps that kind of are necessary to go there. Now we just show a few glimpses of things and that we've been doing this week. And just create something. There are four parts. No duet, another duet, group, twice a session of duets, and then two group.
Okay.
Oh, and as always, there is an uneven number in this group that was cursed this week, that every day there was an uneven number for some reason. And so it is tonight, so there is 1, 3 or 7. And the rest are good. Okay, get ready. Keep listening. Here we go.
Thank you.
Partners.
keep your focus up, please.
Flamenco toca, toca flamenco, puede ser lleva mi sentimiento. Flamenco toca, toca flamenco, puede ser lleva mi sentimiento.
Quiero cantarle.